This next song is called Hearts in the Sky.
Sure.